Hello guys, this is a video about a Blender creation that I made. This is a quick video because I don't have time to make them. So I created a little turret, very simple turret, and a bunch of cube to shoot, and then I applied a rigid body to them. Okay, it was very fun because I made a projectile that is a ball. A UV sphere, but this is so small that it moved only one cube away. So sorry for the waiting, but okay. But this is move only one cube. So then from the intern. It collapsed on itself, and this is so cool. So it was fun to create this. I had to say this. It is fun, okay. And yeah, but I made this only because I don't have so much time to put in the render. In fact, this is only a still image. It's not a full animation. You see, only one cube. So I made some wall. Yes, this is so basic. Now the camera clip was not correct. Important was to actually make the light right and make the composition right. But I think that this is a great results because. In the exact point of the intersection of the thirds, there are my two focal elements opposed to each other, and the colored vignette things is the cube. So I'm putting all the attention of on the cube. I feel like this have some history to itself. So I hope you enjoyed it. Now it's only a composition part. I found out that I really like composition in Blender. I found fun in it because yeah, it's cool, but it's not cool to all this render because I feel the field of view, the depth of field. So hope you enjoy. See you later.